Oh, that was weird. Tell me I had a lost connection. Keep an eye on that. It's gonna take forever to wrap all these. The strip. See some over there. Yeah. I don't think it'll let me grab this stuff. Nope. Okay, so do that. Can't pull that out. Nope. Okay. Back to the shop. Gotta be on this side because they're strange. Whoops, go back over there. Poultry farm. I don't see no chickens. Yeah, this is gonna be the slow part. I want to push these back in. It tries to say reserved for contract work. Fly, birdie, fly. lose connection again. Maybe not. Where's my anti-aircraft guns when I need them? Team. the max on this? No. Must be 16. After we grab this one, I have to go take these down to wherever the hell he wants them. Livestock markets. The highway all the way around. Oh, crashing. Distracted driving. I almost passed it. Oh, where did this gotta go? Must be here. Hey, Cassio Z, what's up, bud? I'm not doing too bad. Still above the flowers. Was it on sale? And actually, 17 is not a bad game to be stuck on while you're waiting for this. Still, them people out there like 17 better. Baby turn. See that? Apparently, all these tractors have an emergency brake that engages if you jump out of the tractor. So I can coast, and as soon as I jump out, it stops. It's a very good safety feature. To worry about runaway tractors. Kind of like riding lawnmowers, where if you get off the seat, the engine's supposed to die. Colin Reinhardt, thank you for the follow, bud. Sorry, Cole Reinhardt. Not how I got Colin out of that. I should put my glasses back on. Full. Guess we're going for another drive. No, 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 no. What are you doing? Board's unloading. Transport mode. No. Oh, that was select a mass. Yeah, this ought to be fun. Most used mod. Well, that depends. You talking PC or console? console. I don't know what the heck I have in here for mods. That's the wrong dumbass screen. Probably gonna be my plow. Cause I haven't used too many mods on here. Because they don't have that many to choose from. Pretty much, which is this combo. Plow and cultivator combo. Uh-oh. Stuck. That's one of the biggest, complaints between console and PC is console doesn't have as many mods, obviously, for reasons. Transporting position, that's what I want. That's a Giants question for you, bud. They're the ones that decide what mods get put on the console, whether it be trucks, maps, whatever. They have their criteria, and if mod doesn't meet that criteria, it doesn't get put on console. Chat while you're driving. Safety tip of the day. Yeah, a lot of people say that, but it's not really anything we can do about it, but it is what it is. As soon as I get my new computer, I'll be back on that, but till then, I'll play on here. Oh yeah, I should probably turn there, huh? This is Straw Barn. $185 they're paying for the bales.
Yep.
54%, so we're halfway done. Just made it. Oh, other side. Should probably check on my fields. Soybeans and oats. Oh, hi. But we gotta finish this contract first. Yeah, I can see that. They had something like that in 17, but I don't remember what it was called. Get in there. I don't have it activated. Actually, I don't have it downloaded either.
Nah.
So, 1, 2, 3.
Yeah, we'll do it.
They kind of took that out of the base game for 19 that 17 had, where you could put in the stuff that gives you money. Like they had the windmills, bee houses, beehives, stuff like that. Greenhouses. Schlick, Schlick. There. Sometimes I just drive around while he's rapping. It takes like 20 seconds for him to wrap the bale from the time he picks it up. Come on, get in there. Just wrap all these and we'll have that part over with. So it's gonna take the longest. Look at all the square marshmallows. This makes me almost wish seasons, miss seasons. Down to the nitty gritty here. I think I only got 5 bales left. Unless there's something down there I can't see. Done, then we can get to some harvesting. Screw that up. Yeah, get that one out of the way. More, I think. Look right around, make sure I got them all. Looks like it.